staffing is a key issue in these communities. Communities know the cost of living is high. USPS tells the problem solvers they're working to recruit people to come to Colorado for 30 to 60 days.
Well, you're here at 5:30, major bust in Boulder. Police are spotting a stolen car containing certain items. Boulder police sharing these images of what was inside the vehicle. Animals, stolen electronics, high-capacity ammunition, and a ghost gun were all seized. Multiple people taken into custody, and they are now facing several charges.
Tonight, a $10,000 reward is being offered for information about a deadly shooting at Five Points. The DPD, I should say, says this man, Vaughn Anderson, was shot in